Book Creator is a tool that enables students to create their own digital books that contain texts, graphs, videos, audios, and so on. Once you sign in, you can create your own library and books. You can create up to 40 books with a free version and enjoy all the features without advertisements. For each book you create, you can use invite code to have others work on the same book with you, which makes it an ideal tool for team project. Another important feature of Book Creator is that the navigation is very simple and clear. To add any content to your book, you simply click the plus button, and it gives you all the options to add in multimedia. Say I want to add a picture, I can simply choose Import Media, and I can either upload a file from my computer or use Google Image Search to find something online. So overall, the navigation is very simple and user-friendly. Even students of younger age are able to use it. And because there are many types of multimedia to work with, it is really helpful for students to work creatively and develop meaningful content. Book Creator also does a great job providing resources and support for their users. For example, if you're experiencing technical issues, you can search for keywords of the problem in their Q&A section, and they are much more useful and accurate than I thought. All the books you created can be downloaded or shared for others to read. The only concerning part of it, in my opinion, is that Book Creator only works with Google Chrome or with an iPad, which can limit accessibility. But overall, I think it is a very great tool for enhancing hands-on experiences and promote constructive learning.